As Lil Yachty. He's an American rapper, singer, and songwriter, and he first gained his recognition in August 2015 for his singles One Night and Minnesota from his debut EP Summer Songs. He released his debut mixed tape, Lil Boat, in March of 2016, so he's still relatively new to the scene. And yeah, so it looks like people he is known to be around is 21 Savage, who I know is pretty awesome out there right now, and Lil Pump, Young Thug, and Trippie Redd. So yeah, but today we're here to talk about Lil Yachty's Hot Cheese Fries. We've got some pumpkin spice, and we've got Chucky with our lemon water. I can never get it right. Okay, here we go. We're gonna keep this short and sweet. Here we go, wrap snacks. Oh yeah, and his quote from the back, because they each have a quote right here. His says, "Don't be afraid of being different. Be afraid of being the same as everyone else." And as before, I said I will leave a link below where you can get these snacks. If you have a local Spirit Halloween, they probably are there unless they run out. But yeah, so yeah. All right, they do have a Twitter and an Instagram, and I will leave Lil Yachty's, as I did in the previous video, I will leave Lil Yachty's Twitter link below as well as his YouTube. I hope that he has a YouTube. I will leave that below as well. But here we go. So we're gonna try Lil Yachty's Hot Cheese Fries. My fear is when I open up these chip bags is that it's gonna go everywhere. That's happened with like popcorn before. It just goes everywhere. Alright, so at first glance, they look like Cheetos, like hot Cheetos. Cheetos. These are hot cheese fries. I like to put the hot cheese fries, but I like to bite into them and then so all the cheese out. Or whatever, until it like shrinks down. Alright, so I like these. I like these. These are super duper good. I think that I would buy these just on a regular basis.
Like,
if they were at the store, like the gas station, I would totally buy them. All right. Yep. All right. Well, thank you, Lil Yachty, and Rap Snaps and Spirit Halloween for these really, really yummy chips. Oh,